Eric Haas asking me, might as well tell him you're out. And Haas started to take off going back to the dugout.
Gibson walks him, and the Tigers have loaded the bases with nobody out.
For Jonathan Scope. We got a pitch clock violation. You can see the clock right there. He has 20 seconds. He has to begin his motion with 2 seconds left. Ground ball to second. There's one, there's two, but the Tigers do take the lead. Eric Haas crosses home plate, 1-0 Detroit.